If you want to find out the location history, places where you had been by using your Google account, then what you do is open a browser, and you need to open a site called google.com/maps/timeline. Now at first let us know how this work. For this one to work, you should have Android device with you, which you should carry, and then there should be location enabled in your Android device so that wherever you go, the location history will be saved. So once you open this website, I will just log into my Google account. Next. Now once I log into my Google account, from here I can choose the year. Then from here I can also choose the month. So these, if you see the vertical bar, so these are the days where my search histories are recorded. So for example, if I want to find out where I had visited on this day, I'll just click on it and it will show me where I had gone. So this is the location. From here I had been to here, and again I returned back to the same place. So if you want to find out the location history of other date, just go on clicking and it will show you where you had gone. So it shows me I had gone from here to this place on that particular day. So this is how you'll find out the location history using your Google account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the notification bell to get the notification of our latest videos for free.